Welcome, and thank you for your interest in the Enclave at 300. Available with either two-car or three-car garages. As you enter the lovely brick-paved courtyard of this Italian-style villa home, you notice the stone fountain. You follow the path to the front door of this elegant residence. The hand-formed finish on the exterior walls gives the appearance of large stones covered in mortar, and you have the feeling of being whisked away to a villa on the Italian countryside. As you enter the 20-foot-high foyer, your eyes take you up the handcrafted wood staircase. Four large arched windows crown the curved staircase wall. The dining room has a wet bar secluded behind closed doors. What a spectacular view looking over the landing. You can see the magnificent gas-burning stone fireplace and the spaciousness of the great room below. The accoutrements in the spacious kitchen include top-of-the-line stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, as well as cabinet doors and drawers custom-crafted from maple and offered in a variety of both glazed and unglazed finishes. The first floor also contains the office or study. Double doors mark the entrance to the main floor master suite. The master suite sliding doors open onto the patio for easy access to the swimming pool and hot tub. Granite countertops adorn the large master bathroom with its twin vanities, ample counter space, multiple drawers and cabinets, along with a whirlpool tub and separate shower. The upper level of the villa is easily accessible by taking the curved staircase or the elevator. Even the villa's smallest bedroom is well suited for a king-size bed and elegant armoire. Like all of the suites in this upscale residence, the bathroom has granite countertops and plenty of cabinet space. The large upper-level master suite is spacious enough for dual queen-size beds. Just like the primary master suite, the upper-level master suite's bathroom has twin vanities, granite countertops, a whirlpool tub, as well as a separate shower. From this suite's covered terrace, you can enjoy the ocean breeze or just relax while overlooking the pool and spa. From the entranceway courtyard, to the covered patio, to the expansive brick-paved pool deck, this residence has been built with privacy in mind. Florida's Space Coast has over 70 miles of pristine beaches, and they start just footsteps away from your villa. From lounging on the beach, surf camp for the kids, and everything in between. You can even enjoy the world-famous Cocoa Beach Pier. And of course, Florida's Space Coast is home to America's first spaceport, the Kennedy Space Center.
Eight, seven, six, go, the main engine start, the main engine start, two, one, booster ignition, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Now controlling the flight of Discovery, the space shuttle begins the journey back into orbit.
Located just minutes from your villa is Port Canaveral. Port Canaveral is the second busiest cruise ship port in the United States, offering many choices for relaxation, from long planned vacations to short day or evening cruises. The Enclave at 300 is less than 50 minutes drive from two international airports, giving you easy access to all points around the globe. Just an hour away is the happiest place on Earth, Walt Disney World, along with Epcot Center, Disney's Animal Kingdom, SeaWorld, Universal Studios, and many other thrilling area attractions. Thank you for taking the time to view this brief introduction of the Enclave at 300. This presentation has only given you a glimpse into the residence, lifestyle, and allure of Cocoa Beach and Florida's Space Coast. Please feel free to call Judy Richmond toll-free at 1-800-277-4147, or if you prefer contact by email, she can be reached at judy@durich.com.